refuse to get caught up in a negative and positive game. I take the good with the bad, man. Sometimes I do a little bit of both. But the difference is, I know how to present myself. If anything, and you should take an example from me, is that I don't sell my ass for glamour. I'm not commercial, meaning plastic. I'm not a role model, meaning a mask wearer. Just consider me yin and yang. Because the world doesn't want positive influences. They're too deep, continuing to praise death.